You know, we get a lot of complaints about speeding tickets, parking tickets. I had never heard of this particular law until now. Now, the issue is with older license plates. And like this man, many don't even realize they're a problem until it's too late.
I don't think anybody's aware of this law.
Thomas Geber is on a mission to make California drivers aware that if you have an older car, you could face a hefty fine.
The fact that I'm having the chance to talk about this, I think it makes a lot of people aware so they don't get ticketed the same way.
Thomas was driving through this intersection with his wife in his 04 Mustang back in March when he got pulled over. He was confused because he says he was driving the speed limit.
And they just told me that I have plates that I have tampered with and I've removed the protective coating from it.
Thomas's license plate was peeling, similar to this plate. He says he'd never noticed it until the officer pointed it out. Thomas says he told the officer he hadn't touched his plate, but that officer assured him the ticket wasn't a big deal.
It's a fix-it ticket, and don't worry about it, it won't go on your record.
So Thomas went to the DMV and paid for these new plates. Then he went down to the courthouse to get the fix-it ticket wiped. That's when he got the bad news.
We're sorry to say, but this is not a fix-it ticket. This is actually an $1,100 fine.
What did you think when you realized it was an $1,100 fine?
I think it's ridiculous. Number one, especially when I had nothing to do with this. Number two, it's a law that I was completely unaware of.
The law states that the protective coating enables law enforcement and traffic cameras to see the numbers better. Our license plates are made in our prison, so we reached out to the prison industry authority, and a spokesperson told us the plate should hold up as long as the vehicle. But the DMV gave us conflicting information, saying the plate's performance after 5 years largely depends on such factors as climate and where the car is parked, and that after 10 years, performance cannot be guaranteed. That means there are potentially a lot of people driving around California with peeling plates. After his ticket, Thomas scoured parking lots and took these photos. Was it hard to find other plates that were peeling?
No, I'd say probably about one out of every 10 to 15 will have those types of things.
Thomas took his ticket to court last week, armed with those photos, and he won. His ticket was dismissed.
But I don't understand why they're saying that.
Now, if you check your plate and you notice that it's peeling, you can get new plates through the DMV for a $22 fee. You can do this online or at the DMV. And one of the things that Thomas and I were talking about is people who, you know, are more likely to have older cars and peeling plates might be on a lower income, fixed income. They can't afford the $1,100, so they don't pay the ticket. Then it raises and gets bigger and bigger. And then, you know, they could get their car towed or they could have their license suspended. So it really becomes a vicious cycle.
Even taking the time, you have to take the time to go to court like this gentleman did.
Yes, he had 2 days.
Court.
He had to go one day and then another day. So he, thankfully, he's retired. He was able to do that, but a lot of people can't go down and sit at the courthouse all day to fight a ticket. So check your plates. If they're peeling, it is $22, but that's better than $1,100.
No question. Well, we did learn something new today.
That's what
I never
here
heard
for.
Of that.
Thanks
yes,
to
you,
you
are.
It's $22, right?
Thanks, Kristine.
Well, by the way, can Two on Your Side help you out? Email Two on Your Side at CBS.com and tell us about your problem or tweet us using the hashtag Two on Your Side. And Kristine, we'll see